The cable car! Quick, Emily! There's no time!
When you arrived here, Sally, you left the door open. And only one can go back through it. You know the rules, Sally. No passenger can ride without a ticket.
What? No! After all we've been through, only one of us can leave?
Sally, you know why you're here. Give Emily your ticket. Make things right. Hurry up!
Only one of us can use this ticket. What do I do? If I give Emily the ticket, then I'll be trapped. If I take the cable car, Emily has to stay here. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry you went missing. But it wasn't my fault. Everything was fine, but after what happened to you, everyone blamed me. They hated me. I guess I wanted to find you so people would forgive me. But I can't do this. It's too much. I just can't stay here. I'm sorry.